Boom headshot!
The Stug 3G is a tier 5 German tank destroyer, and the proof that German engineering is superior. This tank is played for two reasons. One is to continue the German tank destroyer line, the other is to farm huge amounts of credits. In order to establish your dominance as an alpha male, this is what you do. For consumables, you take a repair kit, a multi-purpose restoration pack, and adrenaline to shoot your load even faster. For provisions, you take some chocolate and a protective kit, because your engine is as fragile as a SJW at a bench at Perros Beach. For ammo, you only take a fuckload of armor-piercing rounds. Don't bother with other types, you are a big dick Chad, not a sissy femboy. For equipment, you take the gun rammer, improved modules, camo net, gun laying drive, more armor, engine accelerator, vertical stabilizer, toolbox, and faster consumables. Now let's get to the part where I teach you how to play with this testosterone machine. When you are at tier or top tier, you charge with your teammates and fuck the enemy team in the ass with your big and above average gun. You have good health and decent armor, the strongest part of the tank being the two pussy flaps in front of the tank that are able to resist even tier 6 tank cannons.
Bruh.
Your playstyle changes a little bit. When you are against tier 6 tanks, you stay behind the enemy lines and snipe, and only charge in when you know you are going to win. Also, be careful around KV2s, since they will fuck your shit up in a second. What is not so good about the Stug 3G is the engine. It dies almost every single fucking time when someone even spits at the lower plate. A way to avoid this is to hide the lower plate behind cover like a smart person. The gun on the Stug 3G is a highly accurate sniper rifle, and as such you have great pen and DPS against almost everything. So if you don't score at least 400 damage by the end of the game, please delete World of Tanks Blitz and jump off a cliff. This has been my guide to the Stug 3G. Now go out there and make noobs cry in shame. Please subscribe for more videos.